Football has been everything to me from the time I was a really small child, kicking a ball around in the garden with my dad and my younger brother and cousins and so on, all the way to playing properly, I'd say, mainly in boys' teams when I was growing up, because clearly there wasn't the same opportunity to play in girls' organised football in those days. But because I could play, you know, there was never any issue with playing with boys' teams until I got a little bit older. And then when I went to university, I started playing again with Millwall Lionesses. But really, my football career kicked off when I came back home to Wales and started playing for Cardiff City Ladies. And from there then, playing for Wales, which obviously is the biggest honour that anyone can have in sport, to play for your country, and in my case, to captain my country. Clearly, the voices of former players, particularly female players, are not adequately heard at the moment. And I think we all acknowledge that in UEFA and FIFA. I think if I were to be elected, I'd be the first female player from Europe who's captained her country, played international football, to be on FIFA Council. And whilst that would be great, it's wrong that it's taken so long for that to happen, because women's football is thriving at all levels, but we know there's huge room for growth as well. And I think I could be a credible and passionate voice for the women's game, but more generally for football as a whole, because my background in terms of leadership in football is for the whole of the game, not just for women's football. But clearly there's a distinctive voice for the women's game to be heard as well. You know, I think the principle of working hard for clear goals is really important to me. You know, I've always been ambitious in my career, but not so much for me. You know, I've never really seen anything I've done in my career is about me. It's been about what I can contribute to the organisations that I care about. That's been obviously in the higher education sector, to the universities, but also to Sport Wales and to the Football Association of Wales. And now I hope, I'm already involved with UEFA, but I hope to take that to another level with FIFA.